Hello, part one of my review of Curie Clean Deodorant. So I just got home from a full day at work, so I've been wearing this on just one armpit, and the one that I started with the Lumi, since, oh gosh, about 6:45 this morning, and it is now close to 5 p.m., so almost 12 hours. On my other armpit is a brand which will not be named. It is strong enough for a man, but pH balanced for me. So these name brand deodorants, the reason that they block so much odor is that aluminum, which is missing from the clean deodorant. Starting with the store brand armpit. All right, so you know, it does its job. All I smell is that brand's scent. I don't smell any body odor at all. Now the Curie armpit. This scent is coconut nectar, and I definitely get coconut on this armpit. I'm really not getting any body odor either. Okay, Curie. Would you stop and fun? Would you stop and fun? Okay, done with my run. Time for a pit test. Store brand. All I smell is their scent, no odor. Here we go, Curie armpit. All I smell is coconut nectar. This is amazing. I get to say legit on two counts for Curie. That makes me very happy. If this review was helpful for you, follow and like, because there will be more.